Hey guys, what's going on? Welcome back to another video. So, let's get back into it. Under damage, bitch. Oh, that might be a better shield than I got. Let's see. Actually, it is. Just significantly better, but quite a bit, actually. Although, I'm gonna go with the Dragon Crest shield. Still a fan of that. Okay, let's move on to the next area after I get some stuff from here. Okay, I'm just gonna crack them. Alrighty guys, I'm back. One second. Trying to grab a random ship first. Another humanity. You know how funny thing is? How many times I've played this game now? It's like, it's such a difference compared to what I used to do. Thank you. Well, shit, there's a Drake. To be fair, it's actually fun playing the game with another person. It really is. It makes a big difference. Sorcerer just took him out like crazy. Fuck. I wonder if this, let's see if this dude's wearing Smo's armor. Oh, he's probably like level 40, 50. Shit.
Jesus Christ, that dude got me. Fuck.
Ah,
Solera
of Astora. Hey,
nobody. Ah, hello. I am Solera now that I think you know me. Oh, I... The way I sit in a land, so what... It pleases me. We are amidst the flow of the very fact there's no tell. I use it to summon and engage, of course, but I, if you... Oh, the Saki phone. If only.
Alright. Okay, this is gonna be tough. Be good to buy a bow so I can get his tail. One second, guys. Okay, I'm trying to figure out what is the best setting for this spot. It's like, so far it seems to be like right here around this area.
Thank you.
I kind of need my money back. Alrighty guys, I'm back. Sorry about that. Bitch. Let's go back up and try to take on that damn knight again, because, you know, hey, because I'm an idiot and I want to kill him. Oh, somebody went through my block. Okay. Oh. Oh, this dumbass. Oh, maybe not. Oh. Oh, there we go. Yep. Oh, you bitch. Oh, no. Shit. Well, this is take four, basically. Let's do it. Almost out of that time. I swear, what's with the poison in this game? It sucks. Well, look at it this way. As long as I keep dying there, the prize money keeps building up. Which is fine with me. Hey, asshole. Oh, you bitch. No. Oh, there we go. Come on, let's go. Let's go, fuck you. Oh, oh. Excuse me. Oh. Okay, you're a bitch. Really? Yes, slither. Fucking bitch. I can't remember now. What is this, like, take six for killing this asshole? I think. I might be wrong about that. I kinda want my runes. Another humanity. Just falls through the map. Okay. Okay, hopefully this is the last time I gotta kill this fucker. Or try and kill this fucker. If I could knock him off the edge, that'd be super great. Actually pretty good late game after so long of upgrading it and shit, but still, I digress. Now that you had it, tell you. Alrighty, hopefully I can kill this asshole now. Hopefully, we'll see. Good comeback from him, but I want his fucking gear. I will be back for you. And there we go, 3. Why did I lock onto that damn pig? Yep, I'm killing the pig. I'm killing the pig. Thank you.
Thank you.
Kinda helps to have the mic off. Just in case I die, we'll light the bonfire real quick. I would like to go down and get, Mark of Canada. That'd be kind of good to do. That's okay, rest real quick for tolerating. Then give this one 10. Go back up and let's deal with these assholes. Let's just do it. Get it done. This guy might be a bit more difficult because I don't really have much to hurt him right now. Oh yeah, he's taking a lot of damage here. I know I'm gonna leave, what's his name locked up, because we don't really need his ring. So, I'm just gonna do that. would like to get some pyromancy as well, so I'm gonna probably go down and save the one dude as well. I actually might head down the Nido, around Nido, but grab so I can do that. Wouldn't be a bad idea. But it also won't be easy. I know it won't.
Hello, I am, if not. Hello, I real, but I also hear. No, go ahead. Oh my. You, oh, I know. I have to await my companions. So what if I were to teach you some miracle? Would that please? Very well. Now let me share my miracles. Only their ultimate effectiveness will be determined by your efforts and your faith. My companions, Omelette, she is young. We are her defenses to keep her from harm. Again, the effectiveness of the teachings.
Force is kind of a good voice break kind of thing. So it's kind of something good to have in your arsenal. On the gargoyles. If we can make it up there without getting fucking killed by that one dude. We'll see. Yeah. Come on, asshole, let's go. Taking that one. Oh, I got him. Holy shit. Holy crap, that was rough. Yeah, I'm gonna have to go back down for a heal. For a recap. Holy shit, that was rough. Yeah, I'm gonna have to go back down for refilling my Estus. I don't think I'm gonna do that fight without it. Oh, you're just stuck in the wall. Nice. Don't get me wrong, I do enjoy the online interactions, I really do. It's just sometimes they're a little tedious. So, I mean, it's not a big, big deal, but it still does kind of suck sometimes.
Yourself killed.
Can I summon Solaire? That would be great. That would actually make this fight a bit easier. I can, hell yeah. Solaire! How you doing, buddy? Take you in a minute. First bell. Thank you.
Well, I'll abuse him. Need any?
Exactly.
I won't be seeing you there. Be careful, though.
I don't remember exactly what I have to build that one. Okay, 14 decks. Alrighty guys, that'll be it for this video. Thank you all so much for watching. I'll see you guys in the next one. See you guys later.